Leaving, sir.
Can't live without me, huh?
Remember, we're not here to make trouble. You start something, I get unhappy.
Callio, of all the gifts you've sent to me, this is truly the finest. An agent of Imperial Intelligence. How marvelous.
I don't understand what you mean.
Callio has been selling information to the Revolutionary Edge Brigade ever since she joined the Empire.
What are you doing?
Imperial security data, spaceport blueprints, the names of powerful people, useful things. But now she's gone beyond the call of duty.
You've been selling our secrets to anarchists.
It's not how he makes it sound. This wasn't what we agreed.
Why bother keeping it private when your associate dies anyway? He's more useful dead than alive. His hands and eyes can get us through biometric security scans.
This isn't a harvest job.
Then I apologize for misreading our agreement, but this is too promising an opportunity to pass up.
I don't want to fight you. I know Callio doesn't either. We can help each other.
I do not bargain with the enemy.
Damn you, Agent. And damn you, Weezer, for making me do this.
No mercy.
Me? Getting good.
Disappointed with you, Callio. You were never a believer, but siding with the Empire?
I didn't want to pick a side. So yeah, I sold him a few secrets. He paid better than you do, and it's not like I got you in trouble.
Why did you pick a side?
He promised he'd keep our deal quiet. If you lied to me, you'd be the one dead. But look, you don't need to worry. I didn't talk about the missions. I'm not stupid. He was into bombing spaceports and raiding transports, not espionage and conspiracies.
No real harm done. And the Weezer won't be a threat from now on. What say we put this behind us?
Are you serious? If I thought you'd be that way about it, I would have offered you a cut.
We've worked together a long time now, I knew what to expect.
I kinda like hearing that. Come on, let's go home. Another time.
Reporting for duty.
Begin encrypted message. This is Keeper to Cipher 9. We don't have long before Republic intercept, but I wanted to hear from you. Status report, please.
It's been much too long, Keeper. Things aren't easy, but I'm still with the SIS.
I wouldn't expect any less, but that wasn't my concern. I'm getting disturbing reports about your activities. Loss of Imperial life on Hoth and some sort of incident at headquarters. Cipher, I need to know if the stress is getting to you.
I wanted someone inside the SIS. What I did to earn their trust.
Your job is to learn what the SIS is after. Then, and only then, you must kill Arden Koth. Don't lose sight of those goals. Keep her out.
Patience. The serum is working. Play the game until you're free.
What can I get for you? Come back anytime.
Rise and shine.
This is codename Leggett. I'm in position awaiting orders.
Leggett, how's Quesh compared to Hoth? Find any pretty ensigns?
Nar Shaddaa, Hoth, Quesh. We can't get away from each other, can we?
What can I say? We're on the same team now. Hunter to deck. Report in.
Codename Saber in position. Good to see you, Leggett.
Codename Wheel ready for operations.
And I'll be in position shortly. It's good to see you together as a team. Too many solo jobs nowadays. But now we're together for the most important job we've ever done. We're here for a weapon. One that can stop this war. Over a decade ago, Colonel Omus of the Republic Special Forces assembled a team of the galaxy's greatest scientists. The scientists led by Nason Gadara were instructed to design a weapon capable of turning back the Imperial threat. A shadow arsenal of missiles cloaked from detection, and more powerful than any made before.
Colonel Omus died at the Battle of Hoth. Nason Gadara moved on to other things. Everyone assumed the Shadow Arsenal was never completed. But it was. Nason Gadara built the Shadow Arsenal on Quesh, then concealed it in a fit of conscience.
Gadara couldn't have found a nice tropical world.
Poison gas atmosphere deters most guests.
Without the Colonel to lead them, the scientists decided the weapon was too destructive. Gadara called it catastrophic. He wiped all records.
That's why you've all been running around the galaxy. The ultrawave transmitter had Nason Gadara's weapon activation codes. Colonel Omas's shuttle, the Starbreeze, led us to this star system.
And the assault on Mongaza? Wheel and I...
gave us one more key. There are 200 missiles in the Shadow Arsenal. Only takes one to destroy Kaas City. Threat alone should make the Sith surrender.
Your plan won't work. Destroy Kaas City, destroy the Korriban Academy. They'll only want revenge.
Then we'll have to fight. The missiles are still inside the old manufacturing complex. 2 square kilometers of factories and tunnels.
Sealed up but still intact. The scientists couldn't bear to destroy their work, so they built defenses 50 years ahead of Republic standard.
We're going to secure the facility. I'll bring in the shuttle and locate the Shadow Arsenal.
Saber, take out the main batteries. Wheel, see what you can do with the main computer.
Affirmative.
Leggett, you'll penetrate the structure at these coordinates. Bypass the droids and lower the facility shields so our shuttle can land.
Just stay in contact. You'll know when it's done.
May the Force be with us, my friends. Ending link up.
And Leggett, in case you had any doubts, keyword, onomatophobia. You will lower the shields, and the Shadow Arsenal will be ours.
Saber to Deck. These droids are nasty. Can we take some of them home along with the missiles?
Mr. Saber, you're going to make me feel unwanted.
Watch the banner. But it's not a bad idea.
Interface terminal located. Deactivating blast door seals. You should have a clear path, Leggett. Headed your way.
Ugh. I'm all right. I'll get those batteries offline.
Something dangerous. Be careful, all of you.
Reading an ion buildup. I need to bring the shuttle down now. Leggett, Saber, it's all up to you.
No choice. Deactivated.
This is Leggett. Shields are down. The shuttle is clear to land.
And Saber did her part. We'll have the Shadow Arsenal on board and headed for Republic space within the hour. You're going to hold position here. Protect the controls until we're gone.
You don't want me near the missiles.
You've done your part. There's no reason to make you face this. Leggett, this is goodbye for now. Go back to Imperial Intelligence. Shore up your contacts. We'll be in touch in a few months.
They don't need you anymore.
Hold position. Keyword, onomatophobia. And thank you.
They're going to win. Now we're out of time.
A serum was supposed to break my programming.
The IX serum has been eating at you since you injected it, carving neural pathways, bleaching your brain. It isn't finished, but it'll have to suffice. We're going to rewrite your programming. New commands, new keyword, no outside control. Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Thesh Protocol, Phase 1. New keyword. Iconoclasm.
Keyword accepted. Thesh Protocol engaged.
Now you have access. You can force your mind and body to obey a new program. Tell me what you want.
No more programming. No more outside control.
Reject command interface. Accept no further orders.
Command interface closed.
Revert to phase zero. You're free now. Time for me to go. But stop the SIS. Find out how they obtained Imperial brainwashing codes. There are truths you need to know.
Sir, what's going on? Can you hear me?
Those holocalls I've been getting? The people making them are our new targets. Let's go.
Yes, sir. I just hope you're going to explain this later.
Minor damage to left tertiary servo motor. Functions are not impaired.
For a droid, you're a bad liar. Come on.
Multiple life forms approaching.
Leggett? I thought you were supposed to be at the shield controls.
It turns out our leader needed reinforcements.
Has unexpected opposition been encountered?
Comms have been spotty since we got inside, but I didn't hear anything.
Arden needs me in there, not sitting on the sidelines. You and I both know that.
Huh. He likes to play cautious when it comes to his people. Can't stand to see anyone hurt. Wheel, toss our friends some supplies.
We retrieved these from a storage unit. They may prove useful.
Get moving. Master Ko thinks we can end the war. Let's end the war.
Blasted machine.
Locking mechanisms disengaged.
Leggett, I thought I felt you. You're supposed to be back at the shields. I see. You're free, aren't you?
You used Imperial programming inside my mind. Where did you learn about it?
That hardly matters now. What I did to you was unforgivable. But I did it anyway. An Imperial intelligence defector, just when I needed one. I couldn't risk it being a lie.
We could have worked together. You never even gave me a chance.
Wouldn't then, can't now. You've shown me your true face. Let me show you mine. Before Arden Koth, the SIS chief, there was a better man. A Jedi Knight who couldn't live up to the code. That Jedi can't live in a world of shadows. But maybe he can still save the galaxy.
I thought I saw it in you. You never did much to hide it.
No. Call it my secret pride. You fight good, Cypher. I don't expect mercy. The Shadow Arsenal was my chance to stop the war, and I failed.
Give yourself up. It's the only way to survive.
If the Republic doesn't win this, be gracious and be kind. There is no death. There is the Force.
He's not getting back up. I think we just saved the Empire.
Arden Koth may be dead, but we can't leave the Shadow Arsenal in place.
I can see if I can contact Kresh Command, if you like.
Cypher, Imperial again, huh? And no more programming. That is a surprise. I was finished with Arden, but I had plans for you. We could have wandered the galaxy together. Me as the captain, you as my servant.
Arden Koth was your commanding officer. What do you mean, finished with him?
Big changes are coming. Imperial Intelligence and the SIS. History will forget them, and it'll forget you. I just tipped off a squadron of Imperial bombers. That facility is about to be wiped out.
What's this about? Whose side are you on?
I'm on the winning side. Goodbye, Cypher. When the bombs rain down, the Shadow Arsenal will make a spectacular crater.
Hmm.